I'm Natalie, and I'm going to be your guide as we explore the amazing network of dinosaur track sites in and around Moab. From the dinosaur stomping grounds to the poison spider dinosaur track site, we've got your science adventure completely covered. These videos can provide you a short glimpse into the amazing natural history behind these priceless sites. That being said, welcome to the Mill Canyon Dinosaur Track Site. Located in the early Cretaceous, the Cedar Mountain Formation contains one of the world's largest known dinosaur track sites from 112 million years ago. From crocodiles, dinosaurs, and birds, the tracks preserved here give a glimpse into the lesser known section of this geologic formation. With over 200 tracks at the site that represent 7 different creatures, this suggests that there are a number of dinosaurs that have never been documented from this period of time in Utah with body fossils. Well, I know I have a lot of questions, and I'm sure that you all do too. We're gonna go catch up with BLM paleontologist Rebecca Hunt Foster. She's an expert on the Mill Canyon Dinosaur Track Site and can help to answer some of our tricky questions. Let's go. Hey, Rebecca, really good to see you.
Good to see you too.
So I'd love to know some more information about the tracks that we're looking at today.
Sure, this is the Mill Canyon Dinosaur Track Site. It was found in 2009 by a local Moab man who was driving across a Jeep road out in this area, looked out his window and saw some dinosaur tracks.
Once you find a fossil, what do you do to remember where it is or what kind of information you collected?
For this site, we had to sweep the entire track site down using everything from paintbrushes to little brooms, and then we photo documented the entire site.
So if I want to go find other dinosaur tracks around Moab, where can I go?
You can visit the Copper Ridge Dinosaur Track Site just to the north of us here, or you could visit the Dinosaur Stomping Ground, which has 2,000 dinosaur tracks.
Wow, yeah. Cool. So cool. Could you help me find some more information about all of this?
Sure. You can come to the BLM office and we can get you some brochures and maps, or you could find those on the website, or you could visit the Moab Information Center and they can help you as well.
Awesome. Okay, well, thanks, Rebecca.
Thanks. Have a good time.
I'll see you. Bye. The Mill Canyon Dinosaur Track Site is a critical record of our natural past that must be respected as well as protected. Unfortunately, as more and more people make their way out to enjoy these amazing paleontological sites, looting and vandalism have often come as a result of that increase. We can all agree that this type of activity is not only unacceptable, but illegal. And sometimes people like you and me may be unintentionally participating in activities like this and have no idea we're doing it. So how can we know, and how can we minimize that impact during our visit to these wonderful public spaces? Well, let's start with 3 simple things. 1, when we're out discovering, let's leave fossils in place. Even making replicas with plaster or silicon can damage these irreplaceable treasures. 2, we should always use existing trails. And 3, if we find a fossil exposed in danger, let's leave it in place and contact the appropriate authorities at the Moab BLM office. We can document them with photos and GPS coordinates, but we should never touch them. These are your lands. Let's respect them and protect them.